Hi guys, this is Osbert. Today I'm going to be doing a shoe review on some new shoes I got. I got them from eBay. As you can see, I got it in the priority mail, also known as the post office. It's just a box to use. Okay, I'm going to get straight into the review. As you can see, I got some Converse All-Star Chuck Taylors. Here is the size. The size 9, as you can see. If you didn't know, Converse, Chuck Taylor, All-Star, they just use a half size up. So if you buy a size 9, it's probably going to fit like a 9.5. Okay. So, this is the shoe. Open it up. It has the Converse paper in it. It just has Converse written on it. And here's the shoe. It's black. White shoelaces. It has stitching on the sides. The midsole is white with a black line through it, and then on the toe box is the white with the black trim around it, and then also the triangles on the lower toe box right here. Then on the back, it has a traditional all-star, the all and then the star in the middle. And then on the insole, it just says Converse with the star and the O. The shoelaces, they came as how the factory makes them, so it's just like tied like that. And the bottom, it just looks like this. This is the sole. It has the Converse, and then it tells the size. And it's basically the same on the other shoe. This shoe is just like for anything. You can play basketball in it, and like even when they're dirty, they still look good, but they look better when they're clean though. See? But you can basically do anything with the shoes. I'm going to do an on-foot review, so hold on.